What's up, Dave? So, tractor rape chain. Got my, whatever finger you want to use, you know, for your lead finger. I usually use my middle finger, but you could do that or that, whatever. I'm doing my middle finger. That's on the second fret of the D string. My ring finger is on that same fret on the G string. So. I'm literally hitting every string but the E. And is that same finger pattern, you know, basically mirroring each other on every chord on the verse. So go from the second fret to the sixth, then to the seven, then to the four. So just, you know. Really easy, a lot of fun. I think majority of the sound is from the rhythm. But anyways, we're doing that in stereo, as are most of the songs, which I think is gonna be awesome. So the chorus is bar chord. I think that's a bar chord. I don't know terminology that well. And that's on the fifth fret of the A string. The other fingers to follow. So, I guess the seventh fret for pinky and index, or pinky and ring finger. So five, A, and then seven for the D string, and then G string. And then basically that pattern is the same for every other chord in the chorus. Bob. We'll call him Bob. Robert Pollard. Loves that shit. Robert Plant. Can you imagine if Robert Plant was in Guided by Voices? Anyways. So, a lot of that going on in this song, so. Don't do that. Oops. I guess I give up that bar chord and I go just two fingers. It's not totally necessary to do that, but I hear it and I think it's cool. I call that the La Dada chord. So, there's two phrases in that chorus. The first is, you know, paralyzed on a slow decline, track the red train. Second phrase is, better yet, let's all get, better yet, let's all get wet on the track. And again, that pattern for all these chords, to me, are the same. Play them however you like, but I mean, it's duplicated, you know, it's pretty easy until you get to the da-da chord.
Better yet,
And then there's that one part in the song where it breaks down a little bit before the second chorus.
Don't you tell it to go away.
So that's that. So, that's... Right here.
Don't tell it to go away.
And the second verse is the same as the first. That helps. I don't know. It's like midnight. My wife's out of town. I had a glass of wine, feeling good. So I don't know if I'm explaining everything to fullest potential, but all these songs are really easy. This one's probably the hardest or second hardest in my eyes. If this helps, great. I'm sure you got it either way. I'm very stoked you're part of this, man. I'm looking forward to it. But yeah, any other questions, let me know, and vice versa. But we'll, lock in the, back half of the set. I feel like we got the first half pretty much, like, figured out, and then we'll obviously run it soon, and then as a group discuss the last half and just other minute details that are important, but only so important because it's just a fucking one-time tribute act thing. But as always, we're gonna nail it, and, because we play with integrity.